What we talking about? Unity. We suffer too long, oh. Unity. For every black man. Unity. Yes, we're gonna change, oh. Unity. Caribbean people. Brazilian people. Oh, wanna know. We suffer too long. Anything there?
What?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, not yet.
You
in
the game?
No. Let this come through. Oh, I'll send it to you. You not got it? Oh yeah, I've done it again. Can we should I come out and start a new one? What's the say on yours, Moya? Yeah, then you press send. It might be once it starts, hold on.
Once the game starts, I'll see if anything comes up.
And a warm welcome. Our venue today is the Etihad Stadium here in Manchester. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And today... could very well be the day when the title is clinched. It is Manchester City up against Bayern Munich.
Well, two good teams on... show here today. It could be a bit jittery out there, Derek. A point will do for the championship, but how are the nerves? We're about to find out.
Introducing the starting players for Manchester City. Ederson starts in goal. Kyle Walker plays with Benjamin Mendy as fullbacks. Riyad Mahrez plays alongside Raheem Sterling in the centre of the park. And as for the attackers, Sergio Aguero plays together with Gabriel Jesus. And just slightly offside. Here's the initial 11 for Bayern. Manuel Neuer stands between the posts. David Alaba plays with Jerome Boateng in central defence. And the starting role in attack today is handed to Robert Lewandowski. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Kimmich. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Giving it a try, and it's come off the keeper. Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position. Joshua Kimmich. Lewandowski. And showing fine vision. Müller. Well, getting in the way. Superb save. Well, the short corner routine. Got a decisive punch by the keeper. Pavard. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. De Bruyne threading it through. Can he get them in front? And Bernardo Silva has it. Wonderful block. Slipshod passing. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Sterling. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Goretzka. Bayern have given it away. And the advantage is with City. Aguero. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Thomas Müller. Hernandez. Hernandez. Coman. Now with Lewandowski. And he's made headway. Oh, masterful defending to prevent what looked like a certain goal. Excellent use of advantage from the referee in City's favour. Bernardo Silva. He's given it away. What's he going to do here? Müller. Gabriel Jesus. Promising looking ball. Aguero. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. So the corner played into the box. And the keeper dealt with the danger. Beautifully weighted ball. And it could be Lewandowski. It's opened up for him. Must take the lead here. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. And that's very much in the repertoire of Aguero. And he opted for subtlety with the chip. Just over.
Well, I wouldn't take the chip on, but he did. He's a bit unlucky, to be honest with you, Derek.
Lewandowski. Gnabry. Lewandowski. Laporte with a block. Being pressed hard. Magnificent challenge to win it back. And the ball played over from the flank, but meat and drink to Laporte. Sterling. Can they hit on the break? The referee has decided to give the free kick decision the way of City. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Far from a good pass. Mendy. And return to Sterling. De Bruyne at the ready. And a goal! And it could be the one that puts a seal on the title.
Well, based off the celebrations, they believe it too. Still have a job to do, but surely they can't throw this away now.
Well, Bayern restart the game. A wake-up call for them, perhaps. Useful-looking position, you've got to say. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Mendy. Gabriel Jesus. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. He's in with a chance. Surely. Getting in there to take it away. The first half here comes to an end. So they get the ball rolling again, and Bayern behind going into the second half. Can they summon the right response? Thomas Müller. And Kimmich. Leon Goretzka. Now with Kimmich. Thomas Müller. It might be. That is when your goalkeeper is worth his weight in gold.
Well, he's earned his wages, hasn't he? He was in position, he had his focus. What a save.
Well, the clearance, half-hearted. Blocked there by Fernandinho. Laporte. De Bruyne now. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Can they keep it going? Yes, and it goes! A healthy lead, and they can only throw away the title now.
Well, it's been a brilliant season. That goal absolutely caps it off for me. It's theirs, Derek. I'm sticking my neck on the line. Brilliant stuff.
Jerome Boateng. It's with Kingsley Coman. Thomas Müller. Now with Kimmich. Promising move this from Bayern. Lewandowski. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. De Bruyne. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Chances on. And still danger here. Well, they can keep possession now. Lewandowski. Well, disappointing for Bayern to give it away like that. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. Well, nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Oh, the keeper at fault. And a goal it is! What does it mean? Well, it means silverware could be coming their way.
Oh, that's brilliant. Amazing for the fans. They've got a cushion
goal
now.
For Manchester City.
The game continues then, and it's been all City.
Stealing.
And 30 minutes left for play in this match.
Substitution for FC Bayern Munich. Coming off the pitch, number 7, Sergi Gnabry. To be replaced
Thomas Müller.
Number 10, Leroy Sané.
Coman. And now Hernandez. Müller. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Now can they counter clinically? Well, showing good defensive judgment. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. And given away. Müller. Well, visionary passing. That's all they can conjure for now. Oh, a lovely ball. And Gabriel Jesus, he's in behind. There it is. And he could scarcely have had an easier finish. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0.
Number 7, Raheem Sterling.
De Bruyne. And Sterling has it. Bernardo Silva. And offside it had to be, crystal clear. Kimmich. Aguero. Oh, a smart stop. So, a corner here. And now the delivery. And cleared away. Mahrez. Fernandinho for once saw his pass devoured. And providing width. Crossing opportunity. Can he do it? Deserves credit for winning the ball back. And they are on the move again. Ederson, wonderful goalkeeping. It's a substitution for Bayern. Over it comes. High class defending right on the goal line. Lewandowski. Excellent use of advantage from the referee in City's favour. Gabriel Jesus. And that is offside. Koeman. Just 10 minutes to go. Pavard. Zane has it. And Bayern, the recipients of the free kick here. Tolisso. And the goalkeeper up to the task.
Well, yeah, it's a decent save, but if he lets that in, you'd be asking questions.
Sterling. Aguero. Delightful pass. And a touch of finesse, and not cleared away properly. Well, nothing comes of it. Lewandowski. Koeman. Koeman. Still a chance. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. But the goalkeeper angry with himself here.
Well, here's the replay, and it's exactly what they tell you as a kid. Go for the far post, make it difficult for the keeper, and then hopefully your teammate gets the rebound. That's exactly what happens. Good goal.
And a fine tackle. Koeman. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Now they've given him too much space. Chances on. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Well, they can keep possession now. The final whistle, and they've only gone and clinched the title. Well, they might celebrate on the back of this. Disappointment on one side, but sheer jubilation.